New tonight, multiple crews responding to a home in Chazy after a car drove into a house. This happened on Route 9. Clinton County dispatchers tell us the Sheriff's Department and multiple fire departments responded, but they weren't able to tell us if anyone was injured.